Hi, my name is Yang Lian. I'm in my home in Berlin. I'm going to read a poem titled The Cry of the Queens in Bassdorf. The poem is collected by my latest book in English translation, Anniversary Snow. The Bassdorf is a very small village, quite close to Berlin, and it's on the way of the migration of the queens. So you can hear the cry of the queens in Bassdorf almost all the time. So I wrote the poems here like this. 巴斯多夫的赫鸣 for Cornelie von Bismarck. 生命有一根弦，黑暗有一根弦，捻着细细的喉咙回家。湖水是一块空地，早早摆进听觉。一枚舌尖打开红松林，一把宋朝的扇子。鹤醒着。 月铺间露营的音符醒着，光年精雕细刻，一根湿淋淋捞起的羽毛。有翅尖，旅程就又吊着开始。有瞳孔，天边就还是一处伤，邀你无尽跌入那冲动。一声接一声。 朝向家的呼唤里，家录制等待的苍茫。沉寂多少次，就被捣毁过多少次。鹤颈弯下，潜入水草的隐痛。二楼卧室的窗口照着密叶耳朵守候低音的绿，宿命的绿。 哀歌再回来，哀歌从未离开，直到最羞涩的身子满满住进我们的年轮。